for me, you know, Federer is the greatest player that's ever played the game.
Well, at this stage, to me, Federer's still got more Grand Slams, and that's how we judge a player.
Roger Federer has done so much for tennis. He's probably the best player of all time.